Jason Kidd will shoot up a three. He got it!
Oh, my goodness!
Jason Kidd has tied the game.
With 2.5, the same as regulation time, Bill.
Down by, was it 11 points with a minute left to play in overtime. That's my rookie of the year right there.
Again, they have a chance to recapture the lead. Kidd change of direction, move off to Lorenzo Williams, and Dallas goes up by two.
Jason Kidd.
Jason Kidd. Oh, what a pass to Manning. Can you believe that?
Jason, show us what you're about.
Jason Kidd down to Cliff Robinson. He's double-teamed. Back to Kidd. Kidd drives inside.
Oh,
fakes,
what a move.
Drops it off to Cliff Robinson, who scores. Little dipsy-doo with both hands, and then the assist from Kidd to Robinson.
Is that something to see? Is he something special?
After over an hour delay with a substance on the court, Phoenix on the run. Jason Kidd to the hoop, goes up and under with a pretty reverse move. And it's a 6-0 Phoenix lead.
Poorly here tonight. He is now 4 of 14.
Kidd, like a broken field runner.
Great move. Sensational move by Jason.
Jason will come back the other way. Goes in traffic. Gets hammered and it'll go. That was a heck of an effort.
That could be on the highlight film.
5 of 6 from three-point range. Kidd ahead to Harris. He runs it down, lays it up and in. And he just comes up with something new almost every night.
How about the spin, too? Look at this. It's almost unbelievable, the head down.
Kidd now starts to move with 7 seconds remaining in regulation. Kidd, the jumper to win it. He got it. Jason Kidd has just sat everybody back down at the Palace. 1.2 seconds left through a double team, up and over one, and buries the biggest shot by far of the ball game. When it comes down to crunch time, the all-star, possibly the winning shot.
I get some substitutions in there. My starters aren't exactly getting the job done.
And he does, two of them.
Oh, my!
I'm telling you.
Holy mackerel. The backdoor cut. You've got the dive here, the lob up to the rack, and Martin with the flush doing an outstanding job for New Jersey. I mean, that's a whale of a play right there. Doesn't get any better than that.
Had his pocket picked by Vaughn. Race to the rim. He's got the angle with Kidd. Bank and slam! A designed alley-oop. Kidd to Carter on a special delivery.
No question about it. He knew exactly where Vince Carter was.
They rely on the jump shot from the outside. Turnover.
Cliff Robinson's defense forced it. Oh, beautiful feed from Pinkerton Jefferson. Wow. And 4 stars on that one.
Carter, 6 to shoot. Carter, over to Kidd. Baseline drive. Kidd throws it up. Oh! How did he do it? A circus shot. Jason Kidd is a magician.
Oh, you talk about looking one way and getting everybody in the building thinking that he's going to kick this ball out.
And it's broken up, pass intended for Beadrinch. Here comes Kidd, 3-on-1, goes behind the back to Carter. Jason Kidd with a spectacular play.
This is just pushing the basketball. Okay, defense, take him to the streets. Monte Ellis, his family has to be mad at Jason Kidd. That's not fair. You don't do that to my nephew.
How about the Warriors beating the Celtics on Friday night? What a pass. What a pass. Maybe the best I've seen all year.
Not a bad finish either.
You see that pass? Look at the spin he puts on it.
Oh, me. Oh, you're right. That's a remarkable pass by a remarkable player and a future Hall of Famer.
That's a very alert play by Thomas.
And the Mavericks, Jason Kidd. Oh, what a pass to Terry. Makes the defensive play, gets the steal, and as pretty of a pass as you'll ever see.
It's just so effortless. The game is so easy for him.
They're going to have Yao Ming guard Jason Kidd so Kidd can't see over the top, and he can't. I'm here to tell you, Kidd can't see anything right now. Feels like he just ran into a mountain.
Kidd to throw in. It is a long. Now he's going to win the game. I don't believe it.
What a play. How about the pass by Kidd? My goodness.
Booker is the defender on the double team. Kidd with a no look. Finds Haywood. And he'll rock the rim.
He found him that time with his other set of eyes. That time, Paolo.
6 on the shot clock. Kidd for 3.
fouled and won a four-point play.
But that's a big-time shot by a big-time competitor.
Jason Kidd shooting 50% from downtown.